is on the air. Straight ahead.
Who's really close?
Play action. Haskins.
Nice. Nice. I get interfered with and it ends my game. Nice.
Assigned the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. Got this complete to the tight end Pitts. On third and goal, Haskins. And got his man. It's caught.
Less can become more, and it was right there.
He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. And got his man.
Because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon.
He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off near the 26. The 40. Past the 20. And he will take this one home.
A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
And it's caught. Touchdown. They go play action now. Haskins.
What? It didn't throw it deep. You're so you got bumped off my route again.
To throw on second down. Meyer flush to his right. He lets this.
I don't understand where my players are at.
They'll try to run with ETN. And he gets into the end zone.
Amidst traffic. But in this case, how about the free safety coming up and making the big time play?
So I run a QB contain play.
Here we go on fourth down. Gets by him and out of the daylight. And he's in. Touchdown. Operating from the gun. Meyer buying time to his left. And it's caught. Touchdown. Now it's Haskins. Looking left side and it's complete. Touchdown. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. And it's caught.
You can just spam out routes.
Hands it off out of the gun.
This is a joke.
You need your... Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off at the 11. Their kicker. This for
oh, it's late. It lagged.
And this is good from 57.